Happening today at the state capitol, a renewed push to reinstate the helmet law for motorcyclists in Pennsylvania is meeting some resistance. News 8 Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson is live at the capitol with more on that. Portia?
Well, Susan, these riders behind me say that they are fighting to protect their freedom, the freedom to decide for themselves if they want to wear a helmet or not. During a press conference today, Representative Dan Frankel says their freedom is costing lives and taxpayers millions in medical care. He reintroduced legislation to restore Pennsylvania's motorcycle helmet law, which would require everyone to wear a helmet. Now, currently, licensed riders 21 or older can go helmetless, and that's the way Pete Moses wants it to stay, right?
That's right, Portia. Thank you for the opportunity. I've been a lifelong member of Abate, been riding for about 30 years, and just like to take the opportunity to say that we do not advocate riding without a helmet. We think everyone should be able to choose whether or not they want to wear a helmet based on the level of education and experience that they have. We certainly don't think that changing the law is going to make any difference in the amount of money that the taxpayers are going to be putting out for medical care and things like that. Statistics have been going back and forth between different organizations just to further their agenda.
Now you've been riding for about 30 years. Do you always ride without a helmet or not?
No, I had my full face helmet on this morning because it was raining and we were on the highway and just felt the need to put it on. But again, it's nice to have the option when you want to go to the corner store or.
But do you agree that wearing a helmet does save lives?
I would say in certain instances that definitely a helmet saves lives, but there are plenty of other statistics to show that wearing a helmet, again, when as Representative Frankel said in his press interview there, that the one of the other people that he actually had up there co-sponsoring said that if you crash at 50 or 60 miles an hour, it makes no difference whether you're wearing a helmet or not. Helmets don't prevent accidents. Education and things of that nature prevent accidents.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Mr. Moses. I really appreciate it. In addition, Representative Frankel is also pushing for additional insurance for riders who choose not to wear a helmet and special license plates, Susan, for riders under the age of 21. Back to you.
All right, Portia.